You've received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
I read a report about a vigilante saving a...
Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
recording equipment expensive.
Need units by the Secure Corp building. Suspicious activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
Hi, pal. How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Oswald, surprised to see me? Alive?
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
I try hard to always see the good. In people, in this city. I really wanted to believe you changed, but I should have gone with my gut.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've gotten out of worse scrapes.
Oh, poor Penguin.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
I'll consider it.
Stay on your guard in there, Batgirl.
What's going on?
This can't go wrong. Look out for intruders.
Take it out.
Eyes open, someone's out there.
We're not alone. Be ready for anything.
Nothing for now.
Seems clear.
Don't be afraid of whoever's out there.
Recently. What more does a guy gotta do to earn a little respect around here?
You're done.
I thought we were the only ones who knew about the stag site.
This grunt work better earn me some points with the bosses.
Gotham's way better for business without the bat around.
I hear ya.
Good night, sleep.
Dead. You hear me? When we find you, you're dead.
Easy.
I'm looking for Judge Elena Moreno. Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Appreciate it. Belfry, seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
Good work. Hopefully we'll find Moreno soon.
Now, where is it?
No need to work so hard to get my attention.
Thank you.
Plaza. Officers, we have reports of suspicious behavior.
All clear, I guess.
Guys to deal with. Start talking.
Okay, here's what I know.
Thanks. Oh, are we done already? Getting there.
Screw this!
Whoa.
Hold it! We're winning!
Interesting. There's an energy signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
It's somebody's nap time.
That's all.
What the hell was that? She's marked for dead! Finish the job!
Stay out of Gotham!
Keep an eye on her hand!
Hello? You out there? What's going on? You still there?
Please, someone's there.
by Crown Point in Irving. We have reports of known criminals moving cargo.
Now, where is it? Better stay out of sight. There we go.
Something busted through the wall at the stag site.
Valvery, this thing needs to get somewhere cold fast.
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site. There's an energy signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
You manage it. I'll get this where it needs to go. Please get home safe.
My kids to practice.
I don't think decoys work that way.
Yeah,
what on earth are you up to?
All's clear.
Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
You like the back of the police cruiser.
Thank you.
more playing around.
We gotta pick it up! We're getting stuck!
They're gone.
You saved me, thank you.
We're near the scene, dispatch.
Better get out of here.
Tell the other cops about this, okay?
We're on the same side. I need to find Judge Moreno. Start talking.
I don't know! But I know we just sold some top-end security equipment. Maybe it was for her!
Belfry, nothing on Moreno. The regulator sold the freak some security tech, though.
That sounds like it could be a lead.
Enough wiggling, just settle down.
You don't...
Kill that Scuggy!
This is not worth the risk!
Hell no!
Gotta do better than that. Thanks for the info. Where could it be?
Get away with this!
All right, let's hear it.
I know a few things.
Just what I wanted to hear.
What's going on?
Yeah, you go do that. I'll see.
I'm getting too old for this.
I figure you owe me a little extra.
No.
Changed. You gotta pony up a little something extra now.
We only got so much scratch.
I need a little extra if we're going to keep our rank.
We can't keep doing this.
You know.
Fine. Here's what I know.
Appreciate it.
need help! Oh my god, thank you!
What do you mean, man?
Oh, look what's up!
You need more training. Let's talk.
Okay, okay! Here are the facts!
Much obliged.
There's new information on the board.
Thank you.
They have hostages. Be cautious.
Something to do with the disappearance of Judge Moreno. Start talking.
Oh, yeah. I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy.
Thanks. Valvery, we have confirmation. Moreno is paying the freaks for protection. Headed there now.
All right. Keep us posted.
Valvery, stay here and try to be quiet. Just stay quiet for now, okay? I took care of them. You're safe.
Stay safe. Can't thank you enough.
Aw, they're almost cute when they're sleeping.
Got it. Of course.
Can win back
Are you all right?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea Tunnel?
The court really don't like taking no for an answer.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help us stop them. I have a warrant to arrest their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad to have you on board. Want to call someone to come get you?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Batgirl.
Belfry, we have Moreno secured, and so is the arrest warrant.
Copy that. We'll make sure Moreno gets to a safe...
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries. There's new information on the board.
A spate of large...